From our relationships, we often expect our deepest needs to be met in another person. We expect one another to be our source of value and worth and significance and security. And that's when we place a kind of pressure on the relationship that it simply cannot bear. And that's when we become frustrated that the other person isn't meeting our needs. And they become frustrated, feeling like no matter what they do, it's never good enough. Those needs were never designed to be met in another person.